Huai, the last emperor of China, had never brushed his teeth or tied his own shoelaces once in his life and had to do these basic tasks for the first time when he was put into a communist re-education prison program in 1950, at the age of 44.